Hello everyone, welcome back to another Ragnarok video guide. In this video, I'll be showing you guys my top 5 favorite NPC favors in Ragnarok Next Generation. So as always, if you are new to the channel, go ahead and click the like subscribe button for more Ragnarok video guides. Getting right into it, so my first favorite NPC is Khafra. So W can give you a fast teleport or fast warp. This is useful when you want to do AFK farming or you want to get mining materials fast to the location. Okay, so to summarize how to get this reward, you have to use her teleport for 100 times and give her a 4-leaf clover that can be found in COC shop, and you can unlock fast warp when it's on 20% favor. So the detailed explanation can be found in the description below, okay? Next, my second favorite NPC is the Magic Furnace. As explained on my last video, this NPC will give you high refinement success once it reaches 100% favor, and also it will give you weekly task rewards, okay? So one of those task rewards is that there's a chance that your refinement items will not be used, but instead your refinement will be free. So it's just a refining for free without any materials, alright? To summarize how to get this reward, so you must give this NPC a meteor fragment or meteor shard that can be found in a Priani, or you can purchase this in Exchange Center. By the way, take note that it's only available in Taiwan server for now. We don't have any exact update yet for the C server, so I recommend you guys to follow the page of Ragnarok Next Generation C server so that you will have any updates on gonna go in the server, okay? Next, my third favorite NPC, or NPCs is what I like to call, is gonna be Enchantment NPCs, okay? To summarize what these NPCs can do, they can give you a max enchant level, meaning that you can maximize your enchantment level just like the Magic Furnace. So instead of refinement, it's gonna be enchantment, okay? So just like the Magic Furnace, there's also a chance that it will consume your enchantment items, but instead it will do it for free. So lastly, also like the Furnace, it can increase your chance of enchanting level upgrade, alright? You can find the name of the NPCs on the link in the description below as well. And I'll give you also the sheet on how you get these NPCs or where to find them, alright? Next, my fourth favorite NPC is Ariel. So Ariel can give you a random buff that will last for 30 minutes, which can be from physical attack, defense, haste, HP, and also adding stats to your 5% main attribute to your stats, okay? So, you can unlock Ariel by standing next to her for 5 minutes, and you can give her either Aloe or Lake Bed Pearl, okay? Lastly, my last favorite NPC is gonna be Tamdia from the Chamber of Commerce. So, I know that Tamdia cannot give you stats or something like that, but what he can give you is like the most important one is for the gacha, which is the coins. So Tamdia can give you like a chance to have 2 coins for each COC mission, by the way. To summarize, you can unlock Tamdia by completing 10 sets of COC mission or 100 orders, and you can give him by giving an ancient coin or a maple sugar cake. You can find this in the Exchange Center or to NPCs and to instance. To know more about it, you can find it in the link description down below as well. So yeah, that's it for my top 5 favorite NPCs in Ragnarok Next Generation. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions, comments, suggestions, leave it down below. And see you guys on another Ragnarok video guide. Thank you guys and goodbye.